If you want to see some stuff, there was a guy with a flamethrower at the meat and produce store. He had a flamethrower.
Oh my God.
It was horrifying. I was there, this was earlier, he probably might still be there. And he was walking around and he grabbed this woman's baby.
Oh.
And he held up with a flamethrower and he was like, I'm gonna burn this baby, everybody.
Oh my gosh.
Everyone was like, don't. I started crying.
Wow,
it was so scary.